Oh, yeah, 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 he is. Got him, dude. I freaking got him. That's a good one. He looked like a giant when he blew up. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. Guys, so day one, Bassmaster Open on the Red River. If you've ever been to the Red River, the bite is extremely tough, and it's not because there's something wrong with the fishery. It looks beautiful. It's a population deal. There's just not that many fish in the river. So like a 8-pound limit is going to be really good. And if you can get to that 10, 11, 12, 13 pounds, you're gonna run away with the thing. So day one going into it, you got two or three different things going on. There's a pad deal in some backwaters. There's a main river deal, bunch of stuff. Don't really know how it's gonna play out. But the problem is that it is so hot down there that these GoPros, they can't handle it. So I'm gonna apologize in advance. The GoPro overheats at 8:30 in the morning each day. But I would cool it off and get it to go for a little bit. So I got some of the fish catches. Day one, I only missed one fish catch. So you'll get to see day ones. Day twos, it overheats, but you get to watch me develop what's going down. So here's day one. All day, right? Venture, right? Pounder.
That is a 5-pounder.
On the rig?
Or is a mud fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, he ain't on there no more.
Oh, yeah, here, yeah, he is.
Oh.
Good.
I got him, dude. I freaking got him. That's a good one. He looked like a giant when he blew up. Oh my gosh.
Oklahoma.
Woo!
Woo! Austin bringing four up.
Woo!
Four fish, 6 pounds and 3 ounces. Gonna jump you up to 11th place. Good
Woo!
Job, Austin.
Woo!
With six.
All right, so going into day two, had 6 pounds something on day one. Puts me in the 70s. But 40th place is 8 pounds. So if I can get to, oh, if I can catch 8 pounds on day two, I'll probably get a check. And I'm thinking probably 11, 12 pounds. That's what would have made the cut. So here we go, going into it, fishing all new water. That's the game plan going into it, because whenever you get fish behind yourself or fish behind people, those fish don't want to commit to it. So fished all new water on day two. Didn't find anything till about noon. But once I found them, this is how it went down.
When the lights go down, my demons come out and it freaks me out at night. And they all wanna play them pretty little games, but it seems so loud at night.
I think we found something. Fishing new water.
So let's not pretend. When the lights go down, my demons come out and it freaks me out at night. And they all wanna play them pretty little games, but it sings so loud at night.
Another
one. When the lights go down, go down. My demons come out at night. My demons come out at night.
Austin Cranford, Moore, Oklahoma. Come on up, Austin. Got the crowd. 6-3 yesterday. We got 5 in the bag today. If you got 11-7, it'll put you inside the top 10. 10 pounds, 5 ounces all the way up to 20th place with 16-8. Let's hold them up. You got people here. Big move. 20th spot. 20th place. Whoop. We're going to do musical chairs up here on the stage. Nice job, though. Good rebound. 10-5 today, 16-8, your 2-day total.